So for me, success is like being on a boat and you've had all this time and practice to learn how to steer the boat and row the boat and sail the boat and all these things. The storm comes, what do you do? How do you navigate? So I'm proud on one hand of myself, not for that moment and a lot of other similar moments, but the fact that I don't react badly as often now. I feel more connected to the feeling of success, of calm, of ease, of peace. Success is a feeling. It's not the stuff.